Welcome back to my channel, and it's time for Christmas special, and I'll be playing a game that I haven't played in years, so let's get it started. It's time for Skylanders Trap Team. Yes, you heard right, Skylanders. Someone still plays them.
Choppy Mage.
I'll be taking care of the first chapter or level. For this video and leave a like in case you enjoy me playing Skylanders Trap Team and yeah, comment down below on what is your favorite Skylander, if it's Trapmaster or just normal Skylander. My favorite Trapmaster is Gustav, which is the one I'm playing now. Yes, I have named him Windy, but his real name is Gustav. I just like the name Windy more. Let's talk to Buzz.
Bruk angrepene dine til å rydde vekk alle disse greia.
So I did begin from I started from the beginning with right here. I chose this to go back in to like start from level 0 to like erase everything because I wanted it to start from the beginning. So yeah, that's what I did. But you don't have to if you want to continue, if you want to like start a new game but continue with the levels that you have already, then you can do that. You don't have to erase everything, but I wanted, so yeah. It's time to continue though. But like I just said, you don't have to erase all the data that you have so far. But if you feel like it, I felt like it. So yeah, you don't have to, but I wanted to.
Forsiktig, Skylander. Dette ser kanskje ut som vanlige harmløse sauer, men jeg kan personlig forsikre deg om at Sheepcrib ikke noe å kødde med. Faktisk skulle han vært I Cloudcracker-fengselet etter å ha ledet et mislykket saueopprør. Men det ikke noe! Dette gir oss den perfekte anledningen til å trene på felleferdighetene våre! Kom igjen og ta den på meg, gidder du?
Sheep Creed. If you are facing this enemy for the first time, it's tough, but if you have faced it before, it's not so tough to defeat it. And there it goes.
Sheep creep, bekjempe it.
And there it goes.
Sheep creep, fang it.
I'll continue with Chompy Mage.
Chompy Trap!
Chompy Mage!
Du heldige jul! gode gamle Sheep Creep fikk som fortjent. Nei, nå vi nødt til å lete på like.
And yes, the blue outfit that you just saw Jump Image wearing is... Well, his outfit is blue because of the fact that I have completed his mission. And unfortunately, for bad guys, it's not possible to erase them, so... I just gotta deal with... I mean, I can technically complete his mission again, but it doesn't evolve him into anything because he's already evolved. Well, let's just continue. If you got anything of what I just said that if you have evolved your bad guy and their appearance and their sorry about that. If you have evolved your bad guy and their appearance has changed, you can't erase that. So yeah, it is what it is, and there's nothing that... And there's nothing that I could do for it. Anyways, let's continue.
Vent nå litt. Det ser ut som Fantanium. Har ikke sett de magiske greiene der på lenge. Jeg tipper at det at du er her har noe å gjøre med at det plutselig dukker opp Fantanium. Eller hva, kamerat? Gå, hva venter du på? Gå og spreng den greia med det rettskaffende og ultrafete krystallvåpenet ditt.
Only Trapmasters. Like Gusto that I'm using right now can destroy Traptanium. So if I would change for another Skylander, let's take this for example. I'm using this as an example. This is just Skylander. So, you see, I can't destroy this with this character. However, now I need to put Gusto back. Like this. And now I can destroy it. Because Gusto is Trapmaster. And there. I don't need coins right now, but if you feel like you need coins, then you know you can collect them. But I don't need any right now. All right.
Du viser gode takter her, junior. Det liker jeg. Men hvis du virkelig vil holde deg et steg foran motstanderne, bør du sjekke ut disse elementportene. De åpnes bare for Trapmaster av samme element som porten, og når de åpnes, smell bang! Nå har du tilgang til et helt nytt område der det finnes en magisk hatt. Hvorfor skal du ha en magisk hatt, sier du? Fordi de er ultrakule, og de gjør deg sterkere. Det er det som er magien, da.
Så... To open this part, I need a Trapmaster with water power, and I have one, but I did open it before. I'm going to show you my progress on this level. It shows in here that I have unlocked it. It's right there with the water symbol, that there's that green mark. As well as the technology symbol, with both of them having that green mark. So I have opened water and technology, because I don't have Mystery Trap Master, nor Life Trap Master, for yet that is. I hope that I will get Life and Mystery. Well, it's hard to get Mystery, but I hope that I'll get Life Trap Master so I can at some point open that Life Gate. But now, let's just continue. And in here...
Husker du sprettfeltene fra i stad? Dette et super sprettfelt! Bruk dem, så finner du ut hvorfor de heter det!
It's time to use this! Whoa. And down here...
Dette en mystisk...
This is Mystery.
Det et ukjent element.
And this is Ancient Scroll. I'm not watching it right now, but yeah, that's found. So I have no idea what kind of character I would need to open that. But in here I would need a Life Trap Master, which I don't have yet, but once I will, I'm going to come in here and open that. And there's a technology, and as I did show you, I have opened that gate before, so I'm not going to open it now. I do have Trapmaster for technology, otherwise I could not have opened it before, but... like I said, I would not have been able to open that gate before if I would not have a Trapmaster of technology. But I do have, so I did open that gate before. However, if there is a new gate with technology needed, I'm going to open it. And... oh. Yeah. Can't really like... I can't decide when they are saying what they need to say. They are saying when they need to say it, and yeah, that's too bad, but it is what it is. Alright, so anyways, if I'm like, if there's any technology things, technology part, gates coming on the upcoming levels, I can use my Trapmaster of technology to open those gates. And in the future, there might be some levels that I'm going to... there might be some levels in the future that I'm going to complete, like, for the first time. And when I complete it for the first time, I can earn... I can gain stars. So... I mean, it's possible to gain more stars later, but... when completing the level for the first time, it's gonna give you at least one star. So... there's gonna be in future, because I will most likely continue making Trapmaster videos. Who knows, maybe I'll do Imaginators videos. But that's unlikely before I get more characters with the Imaginators. Anyways, I will continue making videos about Trapmasters, so there will be a video with the level that I have not completed before, and therefore it will be level... and therefore, the level that's gonna be... there's gonna be a video with level that I have not completed before, and therefore that's level that I have not got any stars. So, yeah. Alright, let's just continue till the end. And once this level is over, I'm going to put the video on pause and take another game. Alright. Using this, jumping, and... Alright. This level is almost over. That needs to be shot. And done. And... just like that. Alright.
Jeg fikk nettopp en skikkelig god idé. Se til meg å være. Ser du de to fata der? Denne oransje Ambrosia-brusen fikk prisen for årets brus. De andre grønne greiene har slimålsmak. Og det er enda verre enn det det høres ut som, altså. Men hvis jeg greier å bytte dem om og lure Gulper til å drikke slimålgreiene, kan det hende at han jekker seg ned bitte litt.
And yes, that is Norwegian. Language is Norwegian. And don't ask me why I chose that. Cause I'm gonna tell you. I chose it because there's no English and I don't wanna play in Finnish. As long as I've got the chance to choose any other language than Finnish, I'm going to choose other language cause I'd rather play in other language cause I can't speak Finnish so well. I can't speak Norwegian, so don't ask me what they are saying, cause I have no idea what they are saying. Alright, this is the final clip. And it's gonna show him shrinking like that.
Gulper beschimpet.
And he's defeated. I'm putting the water trap in here, like that, to capture him.
Gulper, fang it.
And got him. Alright. That was level 1 for Skylanders Trap Team for Wii. And I'm gonna put this on pause now. And just for a moment so I can change the game. I'll continue in a bit with new game. Alright, welcome back. So, I did say it wrong. I said it that there would be a new game, but there's not a new game. There's simply just another game. So, not a new game. Game that I have already played. It's Just Dance 2015. And yeah. I'm choosing this dance. I mean, this song, it's One Direction's best song ever, and I'm taking my own avatar, and let's go.
Thank you.
Alright, I hope you have enjoyed the Christmas special so far, and yeah, I'll put this again on pause, and I'll see you in a bit with LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens for PS4. Welcome back to my Christmas special. So it's time for the last game in this video, and that's LEGO Star Wars The Force Awakens on PS4. I'm going to Starkiller Base as soon as I can just find Finn first. Alright, now I'm ready to head to the Starkiller Base. Let's go. And for all of those who are wondering if there's gonna be any videos after Christmas, then answer is yes. There will be LEGO Marvel Superheroes. There will be LEGO Marvel Superheroes 1 video on Christmas Day, which is of course this Friday. There will be 2 Skylanders Trap Team videos on Saturday, and therefore there won't be any LEGO Star Wars videos on Saturday. However, there is going to be 1 LEGO Star Wars video on Sunday. So no LEGO Star Wars at all for Saturday, but all of those who are fans of my LEGO Star Wars videos, do not worry, there will be a LEGO Star Wars video on Sunday. And on next week, it's gonna go back to normal, having two LEGO Star Wars videos, one on Saturday and one on Sunday. It's only simply like this for this one, and there's gonna be one Skylanders Trap Team video next week. So 2 for this week and this Saturday, 2 Skylanders Trap Team, and not 2 LEGO Star Wars, 2 Skylanders Trap Team and 1 LEGO Star Wars. But it's only for this week, and next week it's gonna go back to normal. Oh, by the way, yeah, next week, just like today, next week, I am also able to make videos for, like, not just for weekends, but also on other days of the week, just like I'm doing today. Cause there's holidays. My holiday is started officially today, so yeah. And there's gonna be some more specials. I can't say when specifically, but I mean, there's gonna be my 40 subscriber special. If I'm able to get 40 subscribers, that is, of course. In case I'm not, well, that's it for then. Before I'm gonna end this, I'll just quickly grab Kylo. If I can just find him, of course, that is. And there he is, and using Dark Side of the Force in here. I can't wait to get my hands on Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga whenever it comes out. And I'll be starting with playing The Force Awakens, then I'll move to Last Jedi. And once I'm done with Story of the Last Jedi, then I'll move to Phantom Menace. And once I'm done with Story of the Phantom Menace, I'll move to Episode 9, The Rise of Skywalker. So I'll start with The Force Awakens, then go straight to Last Jedi, and once I'm done with The Last Jedi, I'll go to Phantom Menace. Once I'm done with the story of Phantom Menace, I'll go to The Rise of Skywalker. And once I'm done with Episode 9 story, I have no idea what I'm doing. But order that I'm gonna be playing is first The Force Awakens. Order is first Force Awakens, then Last Jedi, then The Phantom Menace, and then The Rise of Skywalker, and then I'll just see what I'm gonna do. Just thought that I would mention of my order. Come in for me on Instagram, or be fast and be first, and tell it on the comment section below of what is the order that you would like to play? Cause I would love to know what would be your first movie to play. You should really come close to me on my Instagram, cause this is again gonna be kid friendly video, so you gotta be fast if you want to write something on the comment section. So you should come close. You should come to me in my Instagram, which is the same, also Tuomas18. And yeah, that was all for the Christmas special. I'll see you on Christmas Day. I'll see you on Christmas Day with LEGO Marvel Superheroes 1. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a like in case you did. Subscribe if you haven't already. And have incredibly happy Christmas. See you on Friday. Bye.